This is basically like a Say So Part 2. Not a Say So Part 2, but like a like. What the
fuck? Easy X Flacco just launched a Patreon. They have a bunch of stuff I can't say, but I wouldn't want to miss it. Come join and become part of the family. Thank you and have a great day. It's lit as fuck.
Was gutty. It's your man Flacco.
It's your boy Easy. This is your first time watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
And today we're gonna be reacting to Doja.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And
SZA.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hey. it's crazy. Crazy.
Just jokes. Don't take it up that bitch. You know, we're gonna be reacting to Kiss Me More official video.
Or for all the reggaetoneros out there, or the reggaeton lovers.
Yo quiero sentirte una vez.
Part 2. Yes.
you know, Bad Bunny.
Get it.
Mora.
The fuck? What's up with the audio on this shit?
Did you mute the wrong site?
Hold on. Alright, let's get it. Ready?
Oh my. Hey, before we get into this video, if you guys are new, fuck with the channel, make sure you guys subscribe, comment down below, see that you subscribe, show some love. We're gonna look at the comments and reply right back with appreciation. Do the same thing for the Instagram, because we see the DMs almost every day.
Yes, sir.
Without further ado, we love you guys and let's get it.
Let's get it.
Ooh.
Those queens.
Ooh, facts. There's something about Doja, bro. Doja is so versatile. Like, she can do whatever she wants, to be honest.
Yeah, she... All I gotta say is, I want to be stuck on a planet like that guy. Yo, I hate to pause this, but you already know what this is, a TikTok song, 100%. Yeah. I already see people. The
beginning. Kiss me more. That's gonna be that dance right here. Kiss me more.
Yeah.
Shit. I think I just made a dance, my brother. Talk my shit then. Damn, I'm that guy. No funny, bro.
Bro, sheesh. Yo, Doja Cat's on another level, bro.
A pink big Doja. Shit.
You know, this is basically like
tell me.
A Say So Part 2. Not a Say So Part 2, but like a like.
What the fuck?
He said Teletubbies? Bro, I'm done with you. Say So Part 2.
She just bodied that shit. That's my favorite part from her right now. I like that flow.
Bro, I'm jamming to this.
It's a vibe, bro.
Bro, this I'm gonna be honest with you. I really can't wait for SZA's part, because you know how she is. She's on the same level as Doja when it comes to like the creativity and you know being versatile as well.
Don't sleep. Fire.
That's a fucking collab. Let's go.
Yeah, they both mixed together perfectly.
That was fucking beautiful. Let's get it.
Oh my god, yo, she's bodying this whole shit, bro.
This shit,
bro. Talk about her hair. Her hair looks fucking beautiful.
Oh my gosh, this is a fucking sick collab, bro.
Everything just looks beautiful.
Fuck yeah.
She's fire, bro.
Oh, what just happened?
He in front of a lip, my brother.
Yo, whose lips are those?
It's a dragon fruit.
Yeah, is this like... Yo, is this like another, Garden of Eve or some shit like that?
Shit.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, bro. Did she just kiss his shoulders?
Bro, that is the luckiest man in the world right now. Hey.
That's fire.
Shit. Hey, that's all you got. You gotta be an astronaut. You gotta be an astronaut. You gotta be dragged, and that's all you need. Shit.
Oh, shit, bro.
Bro, her hair. Hey! Oh!
It was just a dream, bro.
Bro, that shit always happens.
That shit always happens to me, bro.
Hey, comment down below if you agree.
And when you get into that action, bro, shit, you always gotta wake up.
Thanks. Oh!
Damn, brother.
Oh!
Down the stream, and it seems like it's taking.
Oh my gosh, hold up, why they look so fire? Oh my god,
they
yo, SZA is looking. Oh my lord,
are they just keeping all the astronauts captive? Or okay,
not I though.
You down the stream, and it seems like it's taking 500 years. I'll bless these lips open.
What is they eating? I want to eat some too.
Why am I strangely attracted to this being? Where is he from?
What the?
I don't know. Earth or something?
Earth.
Spell it. E-A-R-T-H.
The E is definitely silent.
Yeah.
Art. That's crazy.
That's crazy. I mean, they were huge on the island, you know?
So. Yeah.
Thing.
Okay.
And
they basically treated him like he's some kind of Tinkerbell or some shit like that. Just the way the sound was when he was like,
flicking his ass, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Dude, that shit was fucking. That shit
blew. Yeah, that was a vibe, bro. Mine. That's a fucking vibe.
That's a golden buzzer. Let us know what you guys. Yo, comment down below all the video requests you guys got. Got you with that.
Facts. But let us know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram. Peace.